Emergency message playing on loop from a comm tower.
To all incoming ships, the Citadel is under attack. Do not attempt to land. Cerberus is controlling all docks. Notify the Citadel fleet. Send reinforcements to CSEC headquarters. If that falls, the station falls.
That sounded like Commander Bailey.
Where do you want the Normandy?
Since you can't dock, we'll deploy in the shuttle. Get us in near CSEC headquarters.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Bailey, how bad are you hurt?
I'm all right. It looks worse than it is. About time some cavalry got here.
What about the government? Have your leaders been killed?
They split up. I'll know more if I can access the terminal inside.
Can you get us in?
I'll get the door. If no one interrupts me with a bullet this time. Here we go. CSAT network access, courtesy of Cerberus.
How's that gonna help?
Cerberus has control of the main channels, but I can set up a new one. Without it, our people have no plan and no chance. Hello.
What have you got?
A warning from Counselor Ashiel. She's supposed to be here meeting with the Executor. This move may provoke retaliation. Well, that's an understatement. If she's inside, she's in trouble.
One counselor's better than zero. Where am I headed?
The Executor's office is defensible. She may have gone to ground there when the shooting started.
I'm on it.
Just a sec. There. Now we can talk by Omnitool. Go.
Mm-hmm.
Troops in the lobby. They were dug in.
I can see more through the cameras. They're all over the station.
Security doors have been sealed for your protection.
Commander, these bodies have entry wounds at the base of the skull. Given the position of the bodies, they were likely surprised by individuals they knew.
Same as Mars. Cerberus sure like sleeper agents. None yet.
Damn it. Keep looking.
Are you all right? Your body language indicates contemplation.
In my cycle, it is said the Reapers took this station in a matter of hours. To see its inhabitants fight back gives me pause.
You are welcome to share your feelings.
There is hope for those living now. There was none for my species. That is all.
We've got to be close now.
There is damage here. We may be too late.
Bailey, looks like they got the Executor and two Salarian bodyguards.
Damn. All right, keep searching. If you don't see the Counselor's body, don't count her out yet.
Found her. She looks unharmed.
Get her somewhere safe.
Don't even think about it.
Shepard, he's going to kill us all.
That remains to be seen.
I mean Udina. He's staging a coup. The other counselors are headed for a trap.
3-on-1, pal. It's over.
No. Now it's fun.
You're gonna pay for that.
Shepard! The Counselor! What the hell's going on up there?
An assassin. He's getting away.
He must be going after the rest of the Council.
Get the word out. Odina's trying to seize power. I've got to get to the counselors.
They're being taken to a shuttle pad on the Presidium. Start driving. I'll try to raise them on the comm. I've got a fix on the council's position. I'm sending it to your car.
Good work, Bailey. We're almost there. I'm on foot now. Any luck contacting the Council?
Negative. Their guards are dead. But we've still got vital signs on the Council's transponders.
Where are they going?
The shuttle pad above Shelter Plaza. Odina's with them. If he can get them in range of that assassin, this is all over.
On my way.
Body language indicates injury.
I did not use a restraining harness while entering this vehicle.
You could ask the commander for another job.
Placing slugs on my head is not good enough for me. Now let's fight.
Ah!
at Shalmar Plaza. Where's the council?
In an elevator. They're trying to get to the shuttle dock. Someone... following them. Someone with a sword.
Great! Okay, I'm in the shaft.
Hang on, this'll be a fast climb.
Tell me that assassin hasn't reached the council.
He's trying, but I'm making his elevator stop on every floor.
Nice! I found our friend!
Kill his elevator! There's a power conduit beneath it!
Threat neutralized, for now.
Incoming phantoms! That hitman jumped to another elevator and he's overridden my controls. He's on his way up, I can't stop him.
I'll handle it.
Above us!
Shepard?
I see them. Jump!
That was a person.
Gun! Get down! Go!
Cerberus took out the shuttle. Everyone back to the elevator! Move! Shepard, what's going on?
Shepard's blocking our escape. He's with Cerberus.
Put away the weapon. You don't want this to get ugly.
Stand down and I'll talk.
Talk, and maybe I'll stand down.
Shepard admitted to working with Cerberus. For all we know, he's still with them.
He's got a point, Shepard.
Observe. Here is Counselor Ischiel being shot in CSEC headquarters. Here is Commander Shepard pulling the trigger.
You're gonna pay for that.
What more do you need?
Well, a motive. I don't see one.
There are Cerberus soldiers in the elevator shaft behind us. If you open that door, they'll kill you all.
What Shepard says is possible. Unlikely, but possible.
We don't have time to debate this. We're dead if we stay out here. I'm overriding the lock.
Give me your weapon, Shepard. I mean it.
Damn it, Caden. Counselor, get the door.
Caden, what the hell were you thinking?
I was doing my duty.
You stood up for the wrong man.
Better than killing the wrong man.
Commander!
Stand back. I'll cover you if they get through the door.
The door!
Bailey?
Made it as fast as we could, Shepard. Looks like you took care of things.
Then it's true. We were in danger. But I don't understand. You said Cerberus was right here.
Cerberus was right here, but they beat feet into the Keeper tunnels when they figured out we were coming. Sorry, Counselor. I'll say it plain. Shepard just saved the lot of you.
Then I owe you, Shepard, for our lives and for brokering a deal with the Primarch and the Krogan that I never could.
Your life came with a steep cost.
Shepard, do you have any idea why Cerberus would do this?
Honestly, no. But I plan to find out.
All right, people. Principals are evacuated. We got a tunnel and a million more places to secure. Move it.